China says the number of people infected by a mysterious respiratory virus
now to growing concerns about the deadly coronavirus.
They are confirming now the first U.S. death from COVID-19.
COVID-19 can be characterized as a pandemic.
I'm officially declaring a national emergency.
More than 200,000 people in the U.S. have now been killed by the virus.
And we welcome you back to the Mitch McDermott Show. I have something I wanted to bring up. 15 months ago, we were in a much different place. Nothing in our wildest imaginations could have pictured this. 15 months ago, COVID-19 was a minuscule worry across the ocean. Fast forward to today, and it has manifested over 85% of American lives. The government is operating at an extremely limited basis. Hospitals are no longer operational. It's a much different place. And here's where it gets hard. Well, I've ridden this show out as long as I can. Yesterday, I started experiencing COVID symptoms with a high fever. With that said, it is with deep sadness that this show will cease operations immediately. This is not an easy thing to do.
Artificial lights.
They are easily deterred by facing 208 degrees.
the light if you need to. I've told you a lot. This will not be easy. You will be scared. But you're a special boy, Donnie. I know you can do it. I'm not going to bullshit you. I don't know what the outcome will be. But it will be the most beautiful experience of your life. Cherish it. Next, be glad you got to be part of it.
By a mysterious respiratory virus, has more than tripled over the week.
I need you to hail the aliens. I need you to make contact.
There's a man going round taking names, and he decides who to free and who to blame. Everybody won't be treated all the same. There'll be a golden ladder reaching down when the man comes around. The hairs on your arm will stand up at the terror in each sip and in each sup. Will you partake of that last offered cup or disappear into the potter's ground when the man comes around? Hear the trumpets, hear the pipers. 100 million angels singing. Multitudes are marching to the big kettle drum. Voices calling, voices crying. Some are born and some are dying. It's Alpha and Omega's kingdom come. And the whirlwind is in the thorn tree. The virgins are all trimming their wicks. The whirlwind is in the thorn tree. It's hard for thee to kick against the pricks.